السلام عليكم صاحبي يا لسك سونا قشو ناكسن أصحابي إنا موغال صور ديك يوتيوب كو وقت هرا يودن بيسي كدوات هال أسبوع ميا موغال ما صور ديكين مشغول أدوين صور غالي دراد دي أصحابي موغال إنا صور ديكو أما موغال إنا صور دو وقت أو هلوة فانتي رو مينا ماركو وايدين كرال لجلن وقت أسدير عيني كان مغنا لكي سادر تان موغال كان إيه صور دو أصحابي صاحبي وحارجين إنا انا في رسن دونتي موقال كان سافي لا يدنك حتى يعني وحصل هذا ان كان يعني موقال مسؤولي قد دونتك دب سافي لا لكن سأدر تواصل لابت اوجي ناس حاوي موقال كان جلسي كير الموت اكو بلاوان انا هذا يدنك دوقي اصحاوي اوجي دين وحان اوضحي كولن كان او كربو كاب او لا عيارينا كوحدة هال سيتي كوحدة هال سيتي إنه جدا بيسي كل ماذا يعني عنده دنك هوريالك دنك هوريالك يو جاميونس لينك وإذن كده وجين دونا كلن كان كدب لكن سمرك هروا مرك هروا حيارنا كلن كان كدب ما فيرنا كالنتا كجرنا دنك هوريالك يو حواس وإذن كده وجينا لكن سمركو أركولو كان ميل سارينا so let's go هغاري صحيح كلن كان مدام اوي هاي مدام اوي هاي كلي يكون كربو كاب وحاك لقينا صدح دقيقة صدح دقيقة لقينا ساوي صدح دقيقة si naqsiya oo ayarna ane laakiin kulamada horyaalka iyo Champions League waxa ku ciyaarayna afar daqiiqo
On one man, three goals in three games, and you can't argue with that. We're live on EA TV.
Asawa ina ayar runti wallahi waxa ay u dambeys asbuuc qor yani asbuuc qor hal ayar hada ma ayarin game ka waxaab ka cabsana sida loo ciyaar marag ina ilow hadda saan ku wada baash
Here's the lineup for Chelsea. Rafael Varane plays with Antonio Rüdiger in central defence. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack.
عارف يا جدف كبدي
Now look at this. They might be able to cash in here. Mane.
What?
Well, we have to extol the virtues of Rafinha. He's very entertaining, but he delivers as well. What might we see from him in this
what?
Game?
What? Defenders oh. hate playing against players. He does it cleverly. He comes short, then spins in behind, and then he's 1v1 against the goalkeeper, and he usually finishes it off.
Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Laura. Well, that is how to play advantage. Now he must favour the cross. And that is how to block. And unable to pick out a teammate. And that'll be a throw. Now options are plenty. Tufan. Surely.
Ooh.
The save was a good one.
ولا نصي ولا
Who can he pick out? Still alive. Good bit of defending. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
Said man, he could put the pass. Man, how that, bro?
And the referee sensibly allowing them to carry on, advantage with them. Electing to cross into the centre. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, it was a crowded penalty area, but the keeper's done well to hold on to that. Alvarez. Attacking possibilities for Chelsea. But they dealt with the threat posed. And we will have just one additional minute. Ozan Tufan. Good technique displayed. Still looking for space. Oh, a tremendous block. And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game.
Agaray hal هل كوب حتى انا عفي نمر من خلال عيارات كواس على سعودي سافلاي كوب كان عيارن هدرتا و كوب كي كرباو كاب سما مركا هل كوب حتى يعني انو نافقت مرمنا لما ان كوب يدا او ترتمين و انا كو غوليسنا لما ان
So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Fernandez. Opportunity here, and what a magical save it was! And he's fired over the corner.
Boom. Oh!
Didn't quite go to plan. Just a reminder, we have more absorbing action from the Premier League coming your way here on EA TV. It's Chelsea taking on Leeds United.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
Can they force it? Oh, another now.
A piece of defending.
Good enough, yes. Oh. كدف بس وبس نقص ايه كروس باشا شوت قوي نو
they might be able to launch a counter attack have to pay attention defensively
what
well it was a superb counter attack
but لو تور تعرف بس
won the ball back well and then countered with great speed that deserved the goal
Alvarez. Well, he's certainly not alone. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Fernandes.
Hey.
Mane. Well, let's see about the cross.
Oh, he no. I'll go in a hell no way. I'll take a look at the time.
Is the time to go to the bench. The corner played into the box, making sure nothing came of it. Mane. Now with Fernandes. In position
Shoot.
To give
oh.
him the lead, maybe. Just 15 minutes remaining. Alvarez.
No.
And Hull City regaining possession. Can they grab the lead late on?
No, 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 no.
And intercepts again. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
Nasty then.
Oh, what a chance this might
Shoot.
Be.
No. ما ينفعنا كل
يد.
Yes. Rafael Varan. Yes. شن دقيقة لو كارسن ده صعب. شن دقيقة كارسن ده لا. دافعيه والله ما ده هيكو في عين. لما انت الدافعيه او حلايرات كان سويب سيد ماركا ما ده هيكو في عين. رافائيل فران يا روديجر واركا.
Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
عادي ما دافعيه.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Slater.
أغيره ما دام هالأسبوع أنا عيارين أو جيم كان قعنتي ده ساري ماركتن يعني هالست كحلا ياريس نوديبو يسموه أنا هذي هذا مرة عيار لها مرة وكل به لها كحلا يعني عيار سلام تكينش دبادو جيم كده ويلا يوم أنا هذا عيارين Yes.
Until the end of this particular contest, the end
yes.
of this particular tie, and it's good news for Chelsea fans.
وراجع حقا وجود من هذا الطعم. كوب كان كربو كاب. Round four. Manchester City ولا جبدي. Yes. لكن ليفربول يا توتنهام أصابهن. لابدًا سفير لابدًا متكمل أكو عادي دهنا. أساوي مدى سكربو كاب شكل سنود هينود دم بس لكن اسمه هي مدن أوه إن حلايرات كأو حي أحد. بريمير ليج إنه هو جولي سانس حاوي. بل أيضًا كده وجي هذا الرتان. وجدين وحق جرنا ولي كالنت كويت. وحق جانجو هنا بريمير ليج أصحاوي. لواتن سدد دبعود ليفربول جديد لواتي لح دبعود مانشستر سيتي لواتن شد دبعود وحان لا عيار هادرتان تبان كلان كلي وحان لا عيار تبان كلان انا يعني لبا دبعود كو هينا هادرتان حالستن او وين حلا عيارات كان او جديد وليفربول يا مانشستر سيتي او يعني اد نوغو سو دو marka kulan walba oo ayaarin muhiim u inuu ya asxaabey marka ayna kulan walba markteen كلهم والبو أنا بدنا أصحابي. يعني وفقا إنه لبداس ليفربول يا مانشستر سيتي. بل هدرتان أنا كيسن مرك ياري إحنا دينا واحد السن يعني ياري إحنا دينا الكويت ياري إحنا دينا كوح الكويت وأنا كيسن هدرتان. Yes. أشاوي روديجيري فان داتش روديجيري وران مسلا يارسينا أما روديجيري فان داتش ما خان لكن كلهم كان فران قدال عملاك كينينا سوما فران هاسك سونست بقبي أهم قبي أهم هاسك سونست سدو كالإسترنا كينا sidoo kale waa inaan training blank wax ka bedelaa maadaama kooxdu xogaar yar daalin yahay training blank waa inaan wax ka bedelaa da training blank waxaan ka dhigeynaa performance focus kooxdu naga dhiso ma Play for all players, yes. Mark advance, Alena. بل انبوكس كان فيرنا اسحابي واح ما سيجد انو يال ميشان وكلي عيار يحنا او بس او دلبنا يحياوا سواي هل كان برينن جونسون او حوليه يعني انا عيار ارو اعمل حالنا your time will come سيديو ماني اسين حولي وحاو باهنا انا عيارو اوكي اوكي قدرت انا حلا عيارين اكو عدا قرت اوكي هذي اسابي افر دقيقة نكسو دقينا افر دقيقة يس Match day Leeds United. Leeds United waxay maanaysaa dartaan gurigeena sama. Yes. Leeds United waa koox iska yar barko waxa way waa boojin karnaa waxa way. Can be good bi ari laba gol waa gaarsiin karnaa safla. Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot of people live on EA TV. Tabon guro la oo laha safla marka uu dambis awga. Ideal weather conditions for football here in West London. We're at Stamford Bridge. I'm Derek Ray, ready here on the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfielder Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Chelsea up against Leeds United.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today
is
the big question.
And it took a touch off the defender, so it will be a corner.
No! Oh my gosh! As I would like Golkas. كل كان ما في لين اللي قدر له ماذا حاس ماشي لقى صوته ورب بالارك أصحابه ماذا حاس لقى دلنا قول كيف بورتير يعني والله مش دين ما لا يرى لقى صوته ورب والله فحاس دي نو بورتير يعني باش سنك فقط مين والله باشاس انو بد بادي اصحابي قعما هبا كده يزوي حدنا
Well, many people have made this fellow the focus of attention ahead of today's match. Up against his old club today, he was always going to be front and center. And you have to say, there's been an awful lot of goodwill.
Well, you're always a little nervous playing against your old team. You want to put in a good performance, and you certainly don't want the fans on your back. But he had many a good display in front of this crowd, and they haven't forgotten that.
Nkunku. No, marka basr way ugu soo gaaray halkaas.
Now, who can he play it to?
Haye. Oh, Kolomani. Kolomani. Oh, Ani Bashas. Kadif. Yes. Shutka. No. Ashaway Bashas aune.
Take them on and beat them. Well, not a great ball played in.
Good of yes.
And I'm hearing that something has happened in the City game. Let's hear all about it from Alex.
It's a goal for Brentford. It's now 1-0 with 23 minutes played.
Alex, thank you very much. And Chelsea moving the ball forward.
No. Oh, Ross Bashas. Ross, no. Bashas Ross, bro. أسبلكويتا إن روسل سيد باشاس قلت قال إن روسل لو سيد أصحابي I'm serious وكذا أصحابي وحف عن يعني أطورة باشاس رفينا إن كوكا أسكتورة نغرف هي نو حاس محاوي نو بس شوت كاوي شوت كاس محاوي برو شوت كاس نو سفع كل هاي سمين كل موني محاك خلدر باب هردو يا بي شوت حوغ لك سوغا يعني لكن هوس لو يدي بي
corner kick awarded and let's see if this will help them add to their lead well he failed to get it away properly Azpilicueta
and it might no
well the goalkeeper making a big contribution and denying him another one
well it's another chance for him as you said he looks so hungry for goals today
كورنوين كالسي كوين ليدس يونايتد كوحدة ليدس يونايتد كورنوين كالسي كوين نو أصحابي وهذه شيء يعني أصحابي هذا هذه شيء يعني ليدس يونايتد هالسي كوتاي كورنوين لابو قول عليك دلي كورنوين أوجيد أصحابي Oh my goodness
Well, here's another look at it. Certainly, delivery into the box couldn't have been any better. And it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal. Leeds recovering possession well. The defenders know you can't really allow space like that. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Harrison. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of two added minutes. And threading it through. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. He's foiled them on his own.
Bash that dinner, Rajifianana. Rajifianana Haller, and I'm better at that. Danis,
well, how wrong could I be? Before the game, we took.
عشان مانشستر سيتي هل هل واي ليفربول لابي هل يكو هو جامين هادرتان اوه شيت اسحاوي ليفربول لابا هو جان قاوني سبا دي ادي كولن كاسبا ديس والله وكاريبل هادرتان ايه اس بدلان سمينا كاي سيدو احنكو بدلان مايك أليستر بدل كاس كليان سمينا درتا كوان كلو يدالين بمحل كان اوت لابو جول مكسو لابو كربا حتى براجع داهن لا نصيب نصيب في عنا لنا انتهى وسعت عليه أرضو ليه بين عسكس.
Just a quick reminder, we've got Champions League group stage action for you to look forward to here on EA TV. It's Chelsea, and they take on Athletic Bilbao.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
And news of a goal at Anfield. Let's hear more from Alex Scott.
It's a second goal for Wolves. It's now level at 2-2.
Yes. هل قول سؤال نادرتون؟ دبالدك مجرى. Let's go. دبالدك مجرى. وين على بدأ سقول؟ وين على كاس قول خسولة ونورت. Yes.
And that'll be a throw-in. Sterling. Nkunku. And we have more live Premier League action coming up for you soon on EA TV. It's Leeds United facing Arsenal.
No.
Excellent defending. Not much time to make up his mind.
Yes. Hey.
And they keep the ball. Advantage Chelsea. The crowd encouraging him to take it on.
Kolomwani, yes. Kolomwani. Labi labo. Asabay waxay muuqatayna in asdaha dib u qaar. Let's go. Let's go. Can be markii la marayna yani ina isbedelaan sameeyna way fiicnaad walaal. ina يعني التكتيك بقى واحد بدل المارك كويس يا نت 2-2.
Not many sides would have the mental strength to bounce back from adversity like this team. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. Wallace. Now they keep the ball moving.
Hey, Kolomwani, hey.
Can they use it to their advantage?
Shot go away. No.
Well, he read it brilliantly, didn't he? Top stuff from the keeper.
And a goal update to bring you from the Emirates Stadium. Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Newcastle. You could see he knew what he wanted to do as he stepped up to take that free kick because it was executed superbly. The score's level again now at 1-1 with 76 minutes played.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott. Nkunku.
Hey.
And showing fine vision.
Kolomwani, yes! Kolomwani, Adimaha. Kolomwani, wa weeriyanka ugu fiican ee ciyaaradkan. Come on. Come on, Zad. Kolomwani, labi tuun gol adirtan. Adimaha, ninka. Madax, wallahi, aan caadi aan arag waxas. Madax qaboban waa ka dhaliyay. صدح اللبو واو وكم باك وكم باك عجيب اكو سمعنا والله كولومواني
Alex Scott has an update for us. There's been a goal at Goodison Park. Tell us all about it, Alex.
It's a third goal for Manchester United. It was a low driven cross and he was never going to miss from there. They've extended their lead to 3 with 85 minutes.
Hey! Boom! Oh! Banana.
Well, that really would have put them in a commanding position, but it's still all to play for here.
Well, could have been Mr. Bashes. And I had the lot, could have been Mr. Kakamish.
Wallace. Ethan Ampadu. As far as stoppage time is concerned, 3 minutes here. Can they fashion something? They need a goal. And Chelsea have given it away.
No, 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 no. No, no, no! Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, my gosh. That's how I'm the bridge, oh, life. وقت حنا نبريجي يعني وقت يعني جول جوش أنكو دلي حتى ما هي صدرتان أفر جول صدح صدح على غيري أصحابي جوش عيارتي هذه شن دق دبنا حتى يعني جانا سهيسلا يعني أنكو بدن هذا رتان صدح أنكو دمات هذا ما بس أوريك دمانة والله Focus. No. No, Asahawi. Leeds United, Olai. Magan, Asahawi. Lewatadu, Hawaii. Madam, Ayarin. Isbu'i, Lesudha, Fayda, Hawaii. Dip, Mesho, Kujra, Olai. هذا هذا توه حارجين إنه حاوى إن ليفربول يا مانشستر سيتي لبدوه بلقبته مدى سنورة جاي كلي مدى سنورة جاي أصحابه أدفانس مانشستر سيتي وابد سي ليفربول وابد سي أصحابه هو جانك والله قبته هذا ترى هو جانك باركتين والله قبته والله No, 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 no. Other than Champions League, I arena. Saudi Din group yada. Sayalib out alayna marra usaw baxna wareegi xiga. Other than Juventus la ciyaarina. Asxaab Juventus waxa kala hortayna dhamaan ciyaarahanada binjiga marayt. Kala hortayna. I don't see the team of Warner, Bertier, and Ramsdale. So they'll call it Chilwell, Rhys James. Cut the Halakena, Mina. Dafa, so they'll call it Disassi, as you know, Ayara. Disassi, I call it Ayara. Call will away. Okuchuku na Arsena. Ay Okuchuku. Okuchuku la ma hayna la. Aska Arsena na mid kan away. McAllister. Yes, McAllister. Sidoo kale away Mudrik. damaanto hadba ku bedel kasma sidoo kale Rafinha asina aska nasta Rafinha booski soo xayaaray Palmer yes Palmer marka darta damaanto hadba ciyaarayaan oo binjileedo kaamil la dhakeena Mudweke Yes. Madam Champions League wareegi xiga mar hore u soo baxnay. Waana ciyaarsiina ciyaarahanada Benjiliida. Palace. قبكة. أدفانس. صافي لا وين أنا كده ناقص حاوي أوي باشي. وين أنا كده ناقص صدح دقيقة كلي. هذا مرة وصوب حني وريجي حاجة. أفر دقيقة ما معيار كرنا معنا. وصو يري سرنا. ماش دي. ماش دي ماش دي. جروب كنا كالنت لو هذا حاكو جرت جوفنتوس أو حدا حدر طلع يارينا مركز فيلا جوفنتوس جوفنتوس كلهم كانوا بس مهم أوطى لكن سفوت كم دين أنا حكرت هذه وأكو أتكلم أنا جوفنتوس
Well, it's always a great pleasure to bring you matches from this venue, the Estadio San Mamés in Bilbao. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry.
And the Atlantic Bilbao la air gadirtan. Juventus or Melina, ne?
It's all about the Champions League.
As how Juventus or Melina, ya, wa Atlantic Bilbao gadirtan. Wa kohdi Nico Williams, yo, Inaki Williams.
It's quite simple. If Chelsea play at their best today, they will go through to the knockout stages. They've been quite brilliant at times in this group.
And a look at the lineup for Athletic Bilbao.
Well, in this 4-5-1 shape, it will be interesting to see how close the wide midfield players get to their main striker. Will they stay wide or play through the inside right and inside left positions? We'll have to wait to see how it develops.
Good run, very much in control of the situation. And a struggle to get it away properly. Well, no way through in the end. Palmer. Well, as we've already made note of, here is the scenario for the visitors on this occasion.
Hey.
Stuart, can they secure their place in the knockout stages?
Yeah, it's in their hands. They just need to hold their nerve here and get the job done.
And he's lost custody of the ball here. Well, Chelsea being afforded too much space here. Can he put them in front? Promising pass. And possession lost by Athletic Club. Palmer. Support available. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Williams. And it might be. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save.
Over it comes. And no. That's how I'm not going to do it. 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 I'm not
going
to do it. I'm not
going
to do it. I'm
Started 1-0 here. Bruno Fernandes has it. Alexis McAllister. Werner with it now. Plays with a positional sense that is second to none. Sunset. Sinisterra. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Corner kick played in. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Regain possession.
Foul somehow,
Chelsea get the decision from the referee. We're getting close to the half-time interval, and Chelsea behind, albeit narrowly. Stuart, your assessment of their first half showing?
Well, I've been a little disappointed with their attacking play. It's all been a bit too slow. If they can pass it into their front areas with more quality, switch play quicker, and be more positive in 1v1 situations, I think they'll get back into this.
And options in the centre. Fine cross into the middle.
Goalkeeping.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. And here's the main story. As things stand, they're not in position to move on to the knockout stages.
Well, I don't think they need to panic just yet.
Away they go again. Second half is underway here. And a strong tackle.
Hey, Magal Sraadu Gala. Shotgun. Yes. McAllister. McAllister Hadi Ma. هذا ود في يعني متكس دافع سلم فلانة وليب ود ما أليستر أردو لي أتا
So in business once more on the back of that very important equalizer 1-1 Well, the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them See your players waiting in the middle. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Individual brilliance. Timo Werner. Fernandes. See some progress with the ball that is.
Boom. Oh.
Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. And time for the change now. So the corner played into the box.
Boom. Oh, Bert.
And held by the keeper at the second time of asking.
Well, he's just pulled off a great first save there. Now they can all calm down.
Well, I have to say, Chelsea are so unlucky not to be leading now. They look a real threat every time they go forward.
Well, they have to have that sense of self-belief. It could happen for them.
Shot going, yes. McAllister, la buda goola sadly. Wow, McAllister caadi ma. McAllister wuxuu leeyahay in lagu soo bilaabo waa aqal maalo taagan yahay wallahi. Laba gool ku turtay ka waran. McAllister, wow. Ajeeb runtii.
Well, here we can see it again. He's shown outstanding vision to find the perfect cutback, and from there,
boom.
He never looked like missing. That's a lovely
boom, عادي معنا. Wow.
Well, it's a big moment for him. Just needs to get his players refocused now.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Williams. A move of promise on the flank. But the danger averted for now. Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Chelsea facing Brentford. Ben White. On to Sensi. Sanset. Oh, a good diving save. A corner kick, and who knows, this might represent their last chance to grab an equaliser. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. And over it comes. Did well to clear it away. Well, they might be able to launch a counter-attack. And the challenge halts them in their tracks.
Williams.
Midka Enoch Williams ama. No, no, no. Oh, you got that.
Sending it in.
Yeah, it's a
shame that he couldn't find the target from there. Alexis McAllister. Bruno Fernandes has it. Timo Werner. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Oh, that's a super piece of defending.
Naga dhamay baasha, naga dhamay ayaarta. Ayaarta iga dhamay bro. Yes.
And so that is yes. Going to be that. The final whistle here, and they're in a pretty comfortable position because not only have they booked a place in the knockout stages, it's still very much on for them to finish top of the group, Stuart.
Yeah, you're absolutely right, Derek. It's job half done at the moment. They'll still want to take that top spot though. It could make all the difference going into the next round.
Mark Allister love goal ko turtola.
Well, he did everything today. His energy, skill and movement was just too good for those defenders.
Yes, 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 yes. Yes. There you are, ask. Ask and come away. Brentford, as how are you doing? Yes. أصحابي ولي هوغانكا هنا ولي هوغانكا وحنكو هنا فرق جول للين أصحابي واو وجدين جول ديفرنس صدني لبوك جول للينا عندي لواتن شن يس فرق جول للنا كو هنا ولي ليفربول وحلالة تون شن جول يعني جولش ايد دليانيو يعني جولش لغا دلي مركي لغا جرو مركي لسك جرو وحاوس هاريس ليفربول تون شن أنا يعني لو أعطني شن، سد أدرت أنا يعني وحنكو هنا فرقي أو يعني جولين أو وهرنا، واو واو هذا ما بلا أرن هذا التمرك. وحنا قال له حمراء انا جيو برينفورد نو هذا عيار يانا كلا بحرو نو برو عيار يانا كلا دن ودن كودا بنك قرن كودا لاي وعي وحنا نها بحاي قور نو 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 اي هيت والله فينا دا عيار يانا اصفي كرنا مركو راح فيرنا دي لغاري ماتش داي ماتش داي واي سافيلا كلهم كحيه بحيان لكن كلهم كوا عياران سما كلهم كحيه بحيان ماكاليسر هو فعلا والله اصحاب ماكاليسر يو فرنانديز مسك قرب يارسيا والله ماكاليسر سفي انا وعيار فانتاجك ألاعب أواكنا وحس قرب ياسينا أصحابي رفايل فران يو ميتكاس يو روديجر فينها يس كوحيان اوكي بهادرتا لس جو ما قال سر حوار ودالين هاي لكيس 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 لكن سو عيارك راسه في الله قد عمل لك بدلا
Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Gray in the commentary position, joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It's Brentford taking on Chelsea.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
And a look at the Chelsea starting 11. Theo Hernandez starts with Ashraf Hakimi in the fullback positions. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack.
As how a Brentford hogar halis so imfante. Marco ena venan dierde sarna erta. No. Oh, I didn't show how. Brentford, how is it? Ivan Toney. Oh, yeah.
Well, here's the replay. He does well to find that bit of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
And news coming through of a goal in the Fulham game. Alex Scott, what can you tell us? Many thanks, Alex. Hakimi. Enzo Fernandez. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Jones. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. High quality defending. Well, as we glance at the table, it really is shaping up to be a captivating season, highly competitive, especially at the summit.
Well, what a great title race this looks like.
Oh, look at this, Stuart, an opportunity.
No.
Determined defending. And a retrospective yellow card is the referee's verdict.
Well, no doubt about it. That earlier challenge was a definite booking.
Tell us.
Rafael Varane. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game.
No.
Just the challenge that was required. Right, let's send it over to Alex because I'm hearing there's been a goal at Turf Moor.
It's a goal for Spurs. They're the first on the score sheet here with 19 minutes played.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott.
No.
Determined defending. Of discussion about him prior to this game, playing against his old club, and I wonder what's going through his mind, Stuart.
Well, he shouldn't approach this differently to any other game. He's just got to forget the crowd and go out and play.
Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. For power, 10 out of 10. For placement, maybe 8.
sorry.
Well, as you can see, Chelsea have dominated the last 15 minutes and have been really positive with it. They're creating opportunities and it's surely only a matter of time before they draw level here.
Well, let's see if they can win the ball back and create something else. Moving forward effectively.
No, what's it?
The fans hope so.
Mesh, let's get Brandt there. What's going on here?
Delivering it. Well, did his job defensively.
No.
Oh, he's
got tuck. He got tuck offside as how it's not going to stop. Can ask Ali Lyman.
He thought he was onside here, but the assistant I think got it absolutely right.
Can Ivan Tonis get Ali Lyman.
And cutting it out. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. And I'm hearing a change to the scoreline in the Forest match. Here's Alex Scott.
Hey. Hakimi! Hakimi! No! Bashar's in that delicious.
Well, what a chance that was for the equaliser. You don't get too many better than
that. Oh. Bashar's not delicious.
Jetson Fernandes. Curtis Jones. Tony. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. And the keeper more than equal to it. And over it comes. And the struggle to get it away properly. Teammate available. A chance then for the
managers
to address their charges. It is half time. And so the map.
Okay, I'm going to set a little good leather. Oh shit. Shit. Car in Kunku Akena, Fernandes Abdela, Caicedo Akena, McAllister Abdela. Kick and rush. Yes. Goal kasih nak kasih lah, bukan? Kasih.
Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Things have changed at Craven Cottage. Let's get the news from Alex Scott.
It's a goal. They're back level. It's 1-0 with 47 minutes played.
Alex keeping us right up to date. And playing it through. And still a chance.
Oh, what I got that. laba gool walaal imka soo laaban karo la.
And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Brentford facing Arsenal.
Yes.
That looks a really entertaining game.
Oh, Stuart, hey.
Yes. Yes, Raheem Sterling. Yes, Raheem Sterling. سفيعان او دليو الله سفيعان او يعني او ميل جيس او دليو الله.
We'll just look at this again. Great technique, good accuracy and enough power to beat the keeper.
قاب فيعان او باشو تور او لقبن كريو الله عادي ما ماركي باشاس جيس او كدليو الله سيرون عملو للي سيرون يا يا يا.
Well, they needed that and so did he. Just look at the manager's relief there.
So a level contest, 1-1. Mbeumo. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. And a goal has gone in the Nottingham Forest match. Alex Scott has all the details.
It's a goal from Manchester City. You can see he knew what he wanted to do as he stepped up to take that free kick because it was executed superbly. They're ahead by three now with 57 minutes played.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott.
No. He got tech, madhas.
Just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
No nonsense piece of defending. And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Chelsea facing Nottingham Forest.
Well, the fixtures are coming thick and fast.
Oh, they could finish here, Stuart. Oh, a stellar piece of defending.
No, Rossi is here. Get out of the defending, Rossi is here now.
Rudiger. Enzo Fernandez.
Hey, and Kuku. Yes, come on, Asawi. Love you, hello, Kogam in another time. Come on, and a Brentford man in the base. Brentford man in a notion of ironies. Let's go.
Well, this is a really good goal. He skips past his marker, and that gives him the space to get his shot away. Excellent stuff from him.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. 20 minutes to go in this one. And unable to keep possession. Right, I understand there's been a goal at Turf Moor. Alex Scott can give us details.
It's a second goal for Spurs. It's all level again at 2-2 with 72 minutes on the clock.
Alex keeping us right up to date.
مال عمر هو عارف كاس واس كلبت ما انا يسي مرك دم
ناو وات كان دي دو وذ ذا بول انكونكو جونز
ويل جاست لسن تو ذيس كراود. They want a bit more. They know there's still plenty of time to find an equalizer. Surely they get another chance. Maybe two.
And that is how to block. Moises Caicedo.
Hector Vazquez.
Excellent vision.
Add a soccer. Shoot. Yes.
He's done it.
Come on. صدع يوهل يس راهيم ستيرلين هادرتان وانا سنكر نمرك هادرتان نفتان وصول لابد هادرتان وليه كرنا انا صدع هادي بعد اقاذنين
back underway. 3-1 the score. Right over to Alex Scott. Alex, tell us all about the goal that's gone in at Turf Moor.
It's a third goal for Spurs. They now lead 3-2 with only a few minutes left to play. It may just turn out to be the winner, Derek.
Alex, thank you very much. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 3 minutes to be added on. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end.
Tell it to bro.
Over the touchline.
Tell it to Yes. صدح دبعوا ذاك لعبنا. Yes. وأدعى لمن أصحابي. أصحابي وأدعى لمن كلهم والب وعيارين. سببنا دبعكم الديفيد.
Well, he looked a top-class player today. Every time he touched the ball, he was a threat. And he worked so hard for the team as well. What a good display that was.
Come on, come on, come on. Fans. Shango Yokubais, Manchester City. شانغول شانغول بلان فين هدرتان اوكي مانشستر سيتي بانك مانشستر سيتي حالي باقا سرين لكن سوحا واي قول ديفرنس حتى واحد بدل ما كسرين اصحاوي ولاس نسو ساري سو مانشستر سيتي والله ولاس حوقة مريت والله على سحوقان سوساريسا سدا درتي انا انا واحد جانسا وميسر انا برازي قلنا ان لا انا غبا اسك بدا برتنا براجع حدا انا قلنا ما ركت واحد جانسا وميسر والله والنويا وان كنا والنويا Nottingham Forest. Well, I feel Nottingham Forest currently played. Nottingham Forest have for this current time not okay. How are you? Let's get a little bit of it. Other than that, I feel like you're in a bad way. I don't know. I'm going to go. I feel really bad. السواكس وجد أصحابي ياريها بدنا عدير تنبحوي ياريها بدنا مهيمة مرت أبحوي عدير تنبحوي لكن سبب الآن قرسنا إلا كولن كهيكا اوكي اوكي ايران يسالك سؤال ابتم يعني ما دام ما ما بدنا هيسنا او نسينا كدبات اسبوع كبدر ايت سافلا ام لو اسبوع عمل سما ما دام ادفانس هذا انا يعني احنا دي ويب سو غارم يعني ان سو لابتا والله مركنا سيبا لين هذه يعني احنا دي سنغه مخنان مركا كلن كعيارين نسيبا كلنا يعني waxa ka dhigantahay yani anti la ciyaaray ee dhanka xulalka ee anagana yani wax kulna ma laheen laakiin markii aad kulankeen la soo gaaray ciyaarahanadan dib inoo soo laabtay amal sidaas amal sidaas amal ka dhigantahay sorry 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 head go yahay maxay bal hadartan kooxda la yar maxay darto ah kooxda Nottingham Forest. Yes. Nottingham Forest waa sidii Leeds United amleen uu noqonayo. Laba koorn leen ayaa naga dhulnay aygan. Koornooyinka waska celin waa walaal. Laba koorn oo cadiib ah naga dhulayaan Leeds United.
Hello everyone, great to be with you. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Chelsea versus Nottingham Forest.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Here's the lineup for Chelsea. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Raphael Varane in central defence, and the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. And just receiving news of a goal at the Etihad, Alex Scott, what can you tell us?
It's a goal from Manchester City.
Manchester City is la markii way dhaliyan kor.
Thank you, Alex.
Ayarto laba daqiiqo la ciyaaray Manchester City ee gool dhaliyan.
Solanke.
Ooh, I got that.
Delivering it.
No. Madahan Halis Mro Liu Gilla Magarola.
Really good save. Such good reflexes.
Dortira Zoko Fukanadarta. I can be, yes.
Well, you really have to have plenty of imagination when you come face to face with this watertight Chelsea defence. Stuart, best record in the league.
Well, they've been so well organised defensively. They press the ball from the front.
Colomoni! Yes, come on. Come on. Manchester City, are they goal or listen? Aydo ayartooda ay yani 2 daqiiqo la imaris anaga 13 daqiiqo ayo maraysa dilneena waa u joobina meena Manchester City.
Well, here we can see it again.
Well, look joob Manchester City
defender to create space for himself, but there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well though, lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
Morgan Gibbs White, Kerem Aktürkoğlu, Lewis O'Brien. Well, that's common sense refereeing to play advantage. Well, letting it continue to see if in fact there was an advantage, but not so. Free kick. Chelsea recovering possession well. Oh, lovely ball.
Wow. Vasquez El Firas, how are you? Wow.
Able to get a body in the way. Can they convert? Timely intervention.
Could have you.
Well, time for a scoring update from the West Ham game. Let's join Alex Scott.
It's a goal for West Ham. It's now 1-0 with 23 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex.
No! Yutak! Harish, I don't get it.
One for his own highlights reel. Over it comes.
Ooh.
Wonderful header. Excellent goalkeeping.
Another corner it'll be. Madaxdana dib u asxaabey maanta. Maanta madaxdana ku dhib qaba.
Counter attacking chance. Sterling. Now with Nkunku. Fernandez. The crowd encouraging him to take it on. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. It has to be.
Casado. Oh, what a. Oh, that little diversions. Oh, yeah, yeah. But I'll feel as I would have advantages.
Who can they pick out? Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Brilliant. Blocked.
Solanke. Ibrahim Songare. Moving the ball forward. How creative can they be? He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. So inching towards half-time, it's Chelsea with the advantage. Stuart, what strikes you about their performance to this point?
Well, I think they've been the better side in this first half. They've defended well, they've looked dangerous in attack, and they've controlled the midfield.
Call him on it! Oh.
So far.
And a promising-looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Now the quick counter-attack could be on. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Can he play it in? Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. So
yes.
The referee's whistle indicating that the
first
45 minutes have come and gone, and it's Chelsea with the advantage.
Well, we discussed it before the game. They are a brilliant team defensively. Their decision-making about when to press and when to delay the opposition has been spot on. I just...
Liverpool, labo goal. Manchester City, labo goal. Eileen. Waa ina... Sababta, yani, marba... Natiijadu fiirna waxa ay ogtahay, yani, ayaga... Ayaga dhibaat, yani, hoos nagu jiraan Soomaa. Dan kala horeynta Premier League marka ayagana iska ilaaliyo marwalba labada Manchester City iyo Liverpool ayaa iska fiirayna iska fiirna waa natiijooyinkooda.
Well, the referee sounding the second half into action and Chelsea with the lead here.
Maadaarta anigana waa inaa goolkeen labaad inaa helno maadaama ayagii laba gool ay leeyeen.
And in the perfect position to read it. Well, no shortage of live action coming your way right here on EA TV. And Stuart and I looking forward to being with you for this match.
That looks a really entertaining game. Two good teams with two excellent coaches. I can't wait for that one to come round.
Nkunku. Enzo Fernandez. And news of a goal in the West Ham match. And Alex Scott has the details.
It's a second goal for West Ham United. They've pulled ahead by two with 56 minutes played.
It's keeping us right up to date. Dominic Solanke. What can they do from here?
Get the fierce.
Well, it came to nothing in the end. And into the last 30 minutes now. Now the counter-attack looks on. Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Nottingham Forest facing Arsenal.
No.
Oh, the threat is there. Now he must favour the cross.
Oh no no no! He got touched.
The keeper at all with that cross.
Nagar valiu brejarola.
Read that pass all the way.
How come goal malasku halen kar?
And he has options available, but nothing comes of it.
And Kunku nagar down.
Well, just hearing someone has scored in the West Ham game. Alex Scott can provide us with the details.
It's a goal for Burnley. They've pulled one.
Oh,
goal.
Hang on, Alex.
Yes. Love you ever. Love you ever. Ashraf Hakimi. Lucky Southern. In Kunku, I got down, I have it. Well, how caps on and there's certainly no doubt about it. And Malmo, but I don't know about it. Haderta, I'll be there. Haderta, I'll be there, McAllister. McAllister, I'll be there.
2-0 now,
and back underway. Well, unfortunately, we had to interrupt Alex just then to confirm Burnley have scored in that match, but still work ahead of them, down 2-1. Jacob Murphy. Can he play it in? For a goal to let you know about in the City game, Alex Scott has the information for us.
And it's a goal for Wolves. They're back in this now with 79 minutes played.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott. Oh, breezing past him.
ماشي اخذ لينك راس بيانه فلا بدلها كله مو انا هذا الرقم كله جاي واحد بدنا كم سمين كله مريم مرجنا بدل نوع
Well, the seconds are ticking away and the home side in control. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, I think the scoreline reflects the difference between the two teams. For most of the game, they've dictated the play and they've created some really good chances. I think it's been an excellent performance.
Oh, managing to beat him. Well, defending always has.
That's a foul. And it
will be a potentially dangerous free kick. And time for the change now. That was a tremendous save after a wonderful free kick. And it's gone behind for the corner. Can someone get on the end of this? Moises Caicedo. And Chelsea have given it away. Might be able to get in behind the defence, but the danger averted for now. He could pick out a teammate.
No. باشا سدو سدو يعني اوكهل اشاوي شوت اوكهل العارفك حريف بس ماشي كجرى
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off
with the ball just
begging for a teammate to get on
Fantagio
the
end of it, and Slack
could not get any better.
He was able to get the ball
with such power.
What a goal to him. Well, the ball is going to be able to get it.
And that is that. The referee brings this match to an end, and Chelsea get the 3 points. What did you make of them?
The ball is going to be able to get it. Let's go. Let's go. Manchester City love you, hello, guys. Asawi Oregi Oregi Champions League waxaa lagu aadiyay kooxda Juventus. Nkunku waa dhaawacmay. Oo dhaawacmay midkii dhaawaclaa. Okay, sidoo maana hata waa ciyaar karaa meesha sulaah. Dimmala. Sidoo maana ciyaar siin dhaawad. Antoo maqay Nkunku. Juventus qab kana ka hortayna اوكي اصحابي ولي ولي ما دمانين كور نا وحامينا وريغان كل كان هدرتان جوفانس لا عيارين حامينا انه يحي وريغي 17 لكن ولي وحا كو جرنا ولي وحا كو جرنا جروبيدي والله أصحابي كلهم كانوا حالينا هاي ستة اسمو عيارين كلهم كانوا أصحابي كلهم كانوا أنا عادي اسكي قد بيوه معنا قابكا سلاكي ساقر الله يعترتان قاب كل اسكا قد بنا اي واكن يس بل اوكي يا دكتور كل كان قوي امن يا مرو ما دام وريق وريق حقا وصبح حاسك دالنا يا ريال لكن هذا ما قدرت ما قال ماشي نقول فت انت نقول فت درتها سيم تو ان اوكي ايوري ايوري كنا مات اوكي 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 انا كلن كيلو سو دافاي اب يعني وريق حو سو بعنا سما مرحبا يا ريحان هذا حوالي نسوي الدالي ما أهم يس هذا الآن في رنك واحدين يا ريان هاد اللي بستة سودالين به هاد اللي بنتين به يا ريان هذي what is there كل مواني قوي ها تيم فار هذا اللي يبصر سندم من اللي يبصر sidoo kale Neuer xitaa waa la iibsan rabaa sayna. Alright, alright. No. Jawaab aan u baahnayn gacantayga fakad. Jawaab inaan siiyo aan rabi martaa siiyo. Asaabi wili ciyaarina badan marag daalan ulaa. Wajidan Caicedo iyo Fernandes labada bay daalan yihiin. Sidoo kale Sterling wuu daalan yahay. Madam Sterling daalan yahay ma Modric kan san marka. Sidoo kale McAllister waa fiican yahay waxa ku badan labada midkood. Midka zaid daalan. Caicedo wuxuu daalan yahay 74% kana Fernandes wuxuu daalan yahay 100% marka mid kaas ku bedelayna okay okay okay
The man to watch, in imperious form, and the leading marksman in the league. Can he add to his total today on EA TV? Hello and welcome. This is the scene here at Molineux. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers taking on Chelsea.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible.
As I was already going to say, Mark, we're not going to be able to do it. ان لا يبدا يسبدا يعني براجحتا حتى علشان هو طيران قال
they need to dominate that area to allow their wing backs to get forward and their front three to demonstrate their quality.
Well, he's got past his man. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. And a look at the Chelsea starting 11. Ashraf Hakimi plays with Theo Hernandez in the wide defensive areas. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man, I think, Stuart. What are you expecting to see from him?
Well, what a goal scorer he is. His finishing is so calm and composed, which added to his skill makes him a top-class striker. He'll certainly be hard to stop today.
Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. McAllister. Theo Hernandez. Bruno Fernandes has it. Rafinha. Every pass hitting its target.
Kubada safas kala qaadanay waa. Kadaf.
Well, that's one for them to pursue. An attack full of promise. Plays it back.
What? No 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 no. Igetek, yes. Yes. Yes, birto ku dhaftay, yes. Wallahi wuu dhaliyay asnaay. Dalia is there, wallahi. Oh my goodness.
But he knows they're now making chances.
Right, Alex. No, what about that? Because I hear there's been a goal at St.
James's Park. It's a goal for Spurs. They've scored the opener here with 23 minutes played.
Thank you, Alex. Mikhailo Mudrić.
بس هذا هذا بحلا مارك. برونو فرنانديز أو جول كاسكادو عني نو ما.
Eustachio. Well, no problems defensively. Koro Muani. Good ball over the top. Not forcing the issue. Great composure. It's one thing to sit deep, but it's another thing to sit that little bit too deep.
It back.
Piece of defending. Mateus Cunha. Eustachio.
Yes.
Position again. Cunha. Well, just centimeters away, narrowly wide.
The goalkeeper
had it covered, no doubt about that. I think he would have saved it.
Okay.
And time is up as far as the first half is concerned here in the West Midlands.
Okay. Manchester City will be my heroes. ليفر بس ذاك العين ولي وقت يعيار لها ويدا من تهي اوكي مركولن كيانا انا ديرتان ام بذي النواية ساوي تيم فانر ما يرسينا ميشاس او مدرك عيارو ها ديرتان والله أثير هذا التيم فان راح نوكيني كرا
Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Bruno Fernandes has it. Strong play here.
No.
عادي الأمر عارف بس. Blogs and tabloids that Arsenal could be about to get an exciting new addition to the squad.
Yes, this has been going on for some time now, so no great surprise really. Hopefully, we'll know more in the next few days.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead. Oh my goodness! You've really got to praise the defending. That was top notch. Well, news coming through of a penalty in one of the other matches, and Alex Scott can fill us in.
Yep, it was a penalty for Newcastle United, and it's only gone and hit the bar, and it went in. It's now 1-0 with 54 minutes played.
Here's Alex. And the keeper stretching to deny him. Let's see about the delivery.
Yes! Rudiger, come on. Anthony Rudiger. Goal lalu lo ke bahilaya Rudiger ulah. Goal kisi afrato sa fila dertan. Rudiger so naqshan aadi yunus minu ihla aritka. Wow.
Well, here it is again. It's a well-delivered ball into the box, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the
Antonio.
End.
Antonio.
And back underway. 1-0 it is.
Goal kasi obahan yun ulah.
Bruno Fernandes has it. Rafinha. Well, a really good run. Will he find the net?
Oh. Guess can the last die. Mino Akena, how are we? Kobe Mino Akena. Can I say the old Dan Abdullah? هذا فاس كوب ما ينوم معك لكيس صغير كيس وحاول يسفع له مكانه.
And don't forget we have more Premier League action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Wolves facing Arsenal. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them.
No.
A chance to contemplate what is next and perhaps a goal from this free.
ماشي اسمك دلينكرا سفلاي. مكان لينكرا.
Boom!
Oh!
And he did what he had to do defensively.
Well, it's been a tough game for Wolves so far. Was that the wake-up call they need, though? Let's hope so.
Good distribution. And coolly done in the end. Now, something important I'm hearing has happened in the Newcastle game, and Alex Scott has the details.
It's a second goal for Spurs. It was a low-driven cross, and he was never going to miss from there. They're back in this now, with just over 10 minutes left to play.
Oh no, what a chance this is!
Yes! Lovely ever. Lovely ever, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Adderta was the jinker number. Come down, low goal, Lena. And I saw Brad Marek, McCapsonel.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. He skips past his marker, and that gives him the space to get his shot away. Excellent stuff from him.
So back underway, with the lead standing at 2-0. Walters. Chabot. Kilman. 5 minutes left. Eustachio. Well, danger here as he runs at them. The save was a good one. Timo Werner. And great work to confuse the defender. So 3 minutes of stoppage time coming up.
No.
Good tackle.
Oh.
Illegal play, and hence a free kick.
Nelson Semedo.
That's going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
A deep delivery.
Yes.
So the final whistle now.
Come on.
It's a victory for Chelsea, to the delight of their fans around the world.
Well, Derek, they've
got the most aspects of the game. Well, it's a filly Manchester City Liverpool مع يارين. لكن انا كلهم كانوا ابدن. كلهم كانوا ابدني 3 دبعود انا قدر سنادرتان. saddex dhibac aan ku darsan hadirta marka Liverpool iyo Manchester City oo taala shaqada oo jidin ee wali ma ciyaarin Liverpool waxa la yareeyay Sheffield United ee Manchester City sidoo kale ayadana koox kale la ciyaaraysa marka waqtigooda way gadaal ka soo galaysaa filay balaarin hadirtaan ee 38 dhibcood yes ayaynu waxa leeyahay 34 dhibcood sidoo kale aan fiirino bal hadirtaan ee Colomoni meeqa gool amlo leh halka laga fiirarto wax player stats yes wajidin Colomoni tabani labo yes Colomoni wuxuu leeyahay 12 dhibcood aan dhahay Colomoni wuxuu dhaliyay 13 gool sidoo kale Haaland 13 gool all right Haaland asan waa kasoo imaad waa kasoo askeen banki career ma xitaa Haaland gool badan dhalin sama Haaland lama celin karo asxaabey marka asxaabey wali waa u jeedina waxaan heynaa hoggaanka ee horyaalka marka ilaa hadirta markan waa dagaalamayna sama ilaa hadirta waa dagaalamayna asxaabey clean sheets leader okay goalkeeper hata wuxuu ka mid yahay ee goalkeeper ugu gool ilaashan ugu ilaashnaanta badan sama sidid kulan marked sama sidid kulan oo kamid ah oo yaani goalkeeper ilaashtay sama sidoo kale tim van asigana waxa way waa wacdiray amal muhim asabay marka hadirtan asabay waxaan ciyaaray kulamo badan soo muqaal halkaan ku soo koobayna hadii kale muqaal zaid u dheerana idinkana ku caajisay muqaal sidaas u dheer marka muqaalkan ku soo inta ku soo koobayna asabay soo xarjeen daawan doontiin waana mahsantiin muqaalka xigaas ku arkayna insha Allah ciao